Tony Storm out here ready for action, or as she calls it, Tony time. A talented young superstar who has really become somewhat full of herself.
It's called being proud of your accomplishments, Cole. With a quickly growing list of accolades, it absolutely is Tony time. Sure, her peers in the locker room may not like her, but Storm feels no empathy for them. Truth is, Tony revels in the jealousy of women who are not in her position.
The line between confidence and cockiness gets blurrier every time Storm sets her sights on someone, that's for sure.
And with Mickie James, you have a seasoned veteran who is still just as good as she was when she first came to WWE. Possibly even better.
That's right. Mickie James is absolute proof there's no need to chant "you've still got it" when she never lost it. And she plans to show that here tonight.
Into the turnbuckle. She turns it right around with a counter. Corey, what do you think is going to be the key to Toni Storm getting the upper hand here tonight?
Toni time isn't just the catchphrase, Cole. It's also her in-ring style. Toni's always forcing her opponent to work her style of match. No exceptions.
Storm turns it around. Ah, look at this. To the arm. Assaulting the knee with purpose. Well scattered reversal there. A reversal catches Mickey.
Pointing in on the arm.
Oh, that backfired out. What a spinning heel kick. Some kind of neck breaker. Very effective. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. With the reversal.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricanrana.
James times that one.
For that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Answering back. Attack after attack on target. She's got her in her clutches. She returns the favor there.
Laying in those shots in the corner.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Mickie James able to reverse that. To interrupt the attack.
Look at this. Incredible.
The deadlift German suplex.
Had the forecast for Storm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Side kick on the mark.
Good God, that's devastating.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Headlock takeover.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Caught the leg. And a dragon scream changer. Great counter.
Counter after counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Kidneys.
Golly.
Impressive reversal there.
DDT.
Spiked. Good timing with that reversal. Kick gets caught. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Flapjack. Way out there. The close of this match is just ahead. We're about to see how tough she really is.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Tony with the counter. Oh, Tony Storm!
Storm Zero. Mickey's in a bad way.
And they're still in this.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And it looks like frustration is setting in for Storm. She might be down in her ability to close this out.
Right across the knee.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Miggy's attack gets reversed.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Storm escapes damage.
And another counter. Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
All night long.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow in the face.
From Toni Storm.
And that's Toni Storm doing what she does best, making her opponent try to work her style and watching it blow up in their face. It really is Toni time.
Brought in the hard way. Not Storm reverses it.
Toni Storm, kick to the gut, arms hooked.
Storm Zero. Storm about to close this out.
There's two.
Oh, she's still alive.
More than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Storm cannot lose her cool here. If her focus moves away from her opponent, it might be her downfall.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tip-lift German suplex.
That takes them down.
Put into the corner now.
James timed that one.
DDT spiked. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Oh, man.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm. And responds with a counter of their own.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
DDT!
She bails in a hurry.
She will wisely return to the ring now. To the wall, DDT!
Now's the time to find that set.
Here we go, round and round.
Satellite DDT.
Mickey might have just finished things.
Cover.
One, two, three.
Win, and a big win. That took a huge effort.
a very strong showing in this women's division victory.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.